Don't touch the structure, jail leakage. Can't confirm issue fact on Wahoo. Issue has been reported as SSC white trash.
Sorry, I think I pulled the wrong lever.
Oh, don't sweat it. Just get me a doctor.
Won't the mechanic make more sense?
You trying to be fucking funny? Give me a minute.
Now that we're here. Oh, that's some freaky shit. Don't touch the structure, jail leakage. Can't confirm issue fact on Wahoo. Issue has been reported as SSC white trash. You talking about this over here?
You
all right, buddy? You want me to touch the butt? Are you a human? I need it too. Good night. Terminal locked. You don't say. Radiant ham hat. Yay, I did it. This makes me a genius, right? Are you guys proud of me?
No.
Was that good? The lights are on. Should be fine.
Terminal lock? Why?
Am I crawling back through the vents?
What's happening?
Hello?
Hello? Is there anyone there?
Hello?
Hey, can you hear me?
I hear you. Absalon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what are you... damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in a thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Just listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
The comm center upstairs. How? What if I don't want to? What if I'm scared? What if I'm scared? All right. I don't know what any of that means, but it all seems to be working fine. My leg! What? 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 My knee. And I'm about to get my ass whooped as soon as I come back. What the fuck do you want me to do against that? My cheeks were clapped severely. Bro! Thank you. I'm in stress. There's nothing in here. Bro, there's nothing in here. Was that supposed to happen? Was what supposed to happen? Oh, I'm in distress. I'm in distress. Oh my God, I'm in distress. What's even happening right now, dude?
What happened to the pilots?
What happened to you?
Simon, do you know anything about this place?
Oh, you knew. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
Am I one of you?
Where are you exactly?
Are you for real? I'm right here. See me waiting? Look at my hands. Hey, buddy.
Okay, okay. I'm just gonna be. I'm not seeing it. I see a machine, a robot talking.
What the hell are you looking at? I'm here. See?
Okay. I just didn't expect you to look like that.
Well, earlier someone put a lounge and it was nothing but a bunch of loud static. Oh, that's what it's supposed to be. It's just supposed to be literally an ear rape.
Not sure.
But it's probably too loud. That's probably what happened. I have no clue.
I was in the pilot seat, promoting a UH.
UH?
A universal helper.
It's supposed to scare me, but it's just more like it just destroys my ears. That's all it does.
Anyway, I was just dealing with some heat shields, and that's my last clear memory.
You were remote controlling a robot.
We do it all the time. Robots are too unaware. Stuff. Intuition doesn't grow on motherboards, you know.
Did you maybe get trapped in the robot somehow?
Your mind is pretty tightly wired to the helper, but nah, pretty far-fetched.
Pretty far-fetched, huh?
I don't want to alarm you, but I think you might be trapped in a robot.
I'm telling you, get your eyes checked. I'm right here. I see both my hands, both my feet. When you remote, all you see is like a video feed from the helper unit. Your own body is entirely out of the picture. I'm really hurting.
Do you believe me now?
I'm sorry. I think I pulled the wrong lever.
Don't sweat it. Just get me a doctor.
Won't the mechanic make more sense?
You're trying to be fucking funny? Give me a medic.
But I can do that again.
The robots have legs, hands, a face. You're delusional.
Okay.
I'm delusional, but I just shocked you through electricity. If I power this down again, you're gonna get hurt. You see what I'm talking about now?
You okay? Hello? Hey.
I think I broke him. I don't think he realizes what I'm talking about. That man is not human. That man is a pure robot. Let's stick it in. Don't think I was supposed to do that.
Hey.
I'll be back. Yep. Let's go down here so we can't hear him scream so much. You done screaming? No? Oh my god. Who would do such a thing? One more again. For science! Ah. Those screams are so nice. Anyways. Okay, let's make our way down here. Restrain the system. Before this level, there's no turning back. Make sure you want it bad enough. I want it. I wonder if there was another way I could have did that without having to do that. Hello? Fuck. Which way is he gonna go? Hey! No! Jesus crap. My guy, you can stop all that chattering and hattering. Corrupted data is restore. All right, let's restore these files, y'all. Catch you later.
Hello? Peter, was it?
I'm here. What's up?
We're getting out. I just want to tell you that I'm going to seal the comm center now, so this is definitely the last you'll hear from us. If we don't show up in the next couple of hours, send in the cavalry.
Hang on. What's happening? It's still the same plan, right?
Yep. We'll head for the shuttle and ride it directly to Theta.
Okay, good. I'll rally the troops for a welcome party.
What I like to hear.
Jonesy, we'll be going for evac, am I right?
It will do. I wanted to introduce you to Amy and Cub. They'll be doing the talking as soon as I leave for Theta. Say hello.
Hey, Theta.
Hello.
Hey, guys. I'm Peter Strask, dispatcher at Theta. Just let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
I suppose that's it. I'll see you real soon. When we arrive.
All right, Jonesy. Have a safe trip. Jonesy, how's the evac coming along?
We got everything we need to move. But I can't leave the plant without supervision. Adams decided to leave Amy, Asaro, and Kalsanka to execute the automatization process.
And I bet they're thrilled about it.
I just wanted to let you know we're on schedule, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
All right, I'll pass on the mold check.
Word. You don't say. Status 2103, genuine. Being evacuated from here, I want to say it's been an honor working with you, Epsilon. Godspeed. With the apocalypse, y'all niggas just accepted the apocalypse like it's just gonna happen. Wait, why are like all these notes just like sat here like they were just meant for me? If this ain't some bullshit, I didn't sign up to save the world. What do you mean?
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Yeah.
Simon Jarrett.
Hi, Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? Apocalypse.
I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where to even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Epsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No. I mean, where did you work at Pezos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like staff or field technicians?
Only robots.
I've never played Doom.
This is also strange.
You're telling me. What was that? Whoa!
What's going on?
Whoa!
It's about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
Oh, that's some freaky shit. My cheeks were clapped severely.
Connor, wake up. Nah, keep your dirty ass in that tub.
So I can whip your ass and really show you who daddy is, nigga. Nigga be talking too much head until I slap.
Good night.